the culmination of the BioVenture eLab's $100,000 Biomedical Business Plan Challenge. The eLab is part of the Office of BioPharma Alliances and Research Collaborations.
First prize, huge congratulations, goes to CEP Biotech.
This competition is just one way the Office of BioPharma Alliances sparks entrepreneurship and new business development across the Weill Cornell Medicine community. The cash awarded tonight goes to three teams with the best pitches, a matter of minutes to win over a panel of judges, experts in the business of biopharma.
You know, we worked hard. I think that we learned a lot from this process.
And getting here is a process.
This isn't the end of the journey. This is the beginning of the journey for all of you guys. And so we have very high expectations of what you'll do with this amazing training that you've gotten.
That training is what this competition is really about. Helping students and faculty who have potentially groundbreaking medical innovations build a solid business plan to get their product to market.
The key was to getting marketing to the insurance companies, getting the insurance companies to know.
The insurance companies are going to sell it for you.
Right.
Okay.
You can see the scientific information is good, but what's not always good is the presentation.
The relationships between our predictive variables and the determinants of the audit.
There is a larger U.S. advanced cancer screening market.
The market for this is what we estimate is about $1 billion a year.
In New York, there's a lot of science, but there's less on the entrepreneurial side. That's an area where a program like eLab can really help fill in that hole.
When the teams reach the finish line, they pitch before a standing room only audience.
Can everyone hear me okay?
We want to do for interactive images what YouTube did for video.
Why do you want to price lower?
We want to break into the market.
If you're going to go the route of trying to compete against the other solutions, I just don't know if you're going to get much traction there.
And we'd love to take any questions you might have.
This finale and the business plan challenge itself is as much about making connections as it is about money and mentoring. The crowd is packed with entrepreneurs, investors, and potential partners for these budding businesses.
There's a lot of leverage when it comes to this program. They've learned a lot and then they go forward with projects elsewhere. So when you think about taking drugs from bench to bedside, this is really a way to make that happen.